This is WHFR, Dearborn. The following is a pre-recorded
psychedelic
program.
What's up, WHFR listeners? It's me, Larry Hoffman, your anti-role model of the airwaves. I'm here posing as an average survey taker in an attempt to find out what people think of the Life According to Larry show on WHFR Dearborn. Let's find out what the response was, shall we? What do you think of the Life According to Larry show?
I really like that show by that World According to Larry.
Life According to Larry.
Whatever. The music is great, but the DJ's humor really lacks. You know, he really sounds like a geek on the radio. I really don't know about him, but his music's great. But him, I don't know. I think we should get rid of him.
That's
what
all
do you think, guys?
That's all the information I need. Thank you.
He's a pig. Yeah.
Man, the brother just need to chill out, man.
Yeah.
He stinks.
Well, there you have it. If that doesn't make you want to listen, then I don't blame you. The Life According to Larry show, only on WHFR Dearborn.
Flying saucer attack.
This is the station saving each other's airwaves, WHFR Dearborn. That was Flying Saucer Attack, and this is a crazy bootleg from Spaceman 3.
Oh. blazing demon dog.